AMD's brand new Ryzen 3000 processors are faster than ever. But how do you maximize their performance? Stay tuned and find out. Hi everyone, Kevin from CORSAIR here. Today we're going to spec out a system revolving around AMD's newest Zen 2 platform. In this build, we're using the Ryzen 7 3700X paired with the X570 chipset. So what's so great about this new hardware? Speed. But not just any speed, we're talking ludicrous speed. The Ryzen 7 3700X boasts 8 cores and 16 simultaneous threads. And combined with the X570 chipset, you get full PCIe Gen 4 support. So what is PCI Express Gen 4? Well, it's the fastest interconnect possible in your computer for data transfer. This means shorter load times with PCI Express Gen 4 devices like our brand new 4th series MP600 M.2 NVMe SSD. As one of the first PCI Express Generation 4 devices on the market, you can expect blazing fast speeds with sequential read up to 4,950 megabytes per second and sequential write up to 4,250 megabytes per second. That's nearly 5 gigabytes per second read and 4.3 gigabytes per second write, which is perfect for content creators who may often find themselves transferring large files. For the new Ryzen processors, AMD suggests using RAM of at least 3200 megahertz. And while that may be their suggestion, these processors can support speeds much higher. However, we do offer RAM speeds over 4000 megahertz in both our Dominator Platinum RGB and Vengeance RGB Pro, which will help you take full advantage of the power of AMD's newest processors. You can't talk about higher power and more speed without considering heat output and how you're going to cool your CPU. Fortunately, CORSAIR has world-renowned all-in-one cooler solutions. In this build, we used one of our high-performance H100i Platinum coolers. And since the Ryzen 3000 processors use the tried-and-true AM4 socket, our current cooler lineup is fully compatible and ready to cool off these speed demons. None of the previously mentioned components can do anything without having good, clean power delivered to them. And since CORSAIR is a leader in power supplies, we have something to fit every budget. From our budget-minded RM series, which boasts 80-plus gold efficiency and fully modular cabling, to our top-of-the-line AX series, which has class-leading 80-plus titanium efficiency and fully modular cabling as well. And if silence is a concern for you, both of these series offer zero RPM mode. For this build, we opted for the AX850 for its amazing 80-plus titanium efficiency and low noise output. And we all know that your PC isn't complete without a case that suits your style and ensures your components are performing well. We offer cases ranging in size from our small Crystal Series 280X all the way up to our Super Tower Obsidian Series 1000D. If you're looking for something a little bit more in between those two extremes, our 570X looks and performs great. The 570X displays all of your awesome new components between 4 tempered glass side panels and still ensures you have great airflow. You can always trust CORSAIR to keep your components, like AMD's new 3000 series processors, running at their full potential, with a huge catalog of world-class products and support. As we always say, build it better with CORSAIR, for all your system's needs from memory to cooling, and pretty much everything in between. For the latest news and updates on all our products, be sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and hop on over to our website, CORSAIR.com. I'm Kevin, thanks for watching.